Hey everyone, today I'm diving into a chilling narrative that's been haunting the corners of folklore for centuries. The story of the Witch's Curse. Imagine this, a misty forest at the edge of an old village, untouched by time, where whispers of a witch's curse still linger. You might think witches are just spooky tales from the past, but what if I told you there's more truth to these stories than you might expect? Centuries ago, witches were feared for their supposed mystical powers and their ability to curse anyone who crossed them. But what exactly is a witch's curse? It's believed to be a spell cast by a witch, often using personal items or potent symbols, to bring misfortune, illness, or even doom to others. Creepy, right? Now let's unravel how these curses were actually used. In many cultures, curses were a form of social control, a way to instill fear and ensure that everyone adhered to the norms of the community. If something inexplicable happened, a witch's curse was often blamed. But here's where it gets really interesting. Some people today still believe in the power of curses. Whether it's a string of bad luck or unexplained phenomena, the fear of curses persists, weaving through our modern lives as it did hundreds of years ago. It makes you wonder, doesn't it? So next time you hear a strange noise or feel a sudden chill, remember the old tales of the witch's curse. Maybe, just maybe, there's a bit of truth hidden in those ancient stories. Thanks for tuning in, and remember, keep your eyes open and your mind alert. You never know when a curse might be closer than you think.